am Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to be talking about something called quadrilaterals. Have you ever heard that word, quadrilaterals? I'll give you a hint. They look like this. What do you notice? What's all the same? What's different? By the end of this video, you're going to know what a quadrilateral is, how to identify it, and how to classify it. Let's get into it.
Doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too. It's all here for you.
Look at these shapes on the screen. These are all considered quadrilaterals. What do you notice? What do you wonder? What's the same about them? And what's different? You might notice that all of these shapes have four sides. If you even look at the word quadrilateral, quad means four. All right, so what is a quadrilateral? A quadrilateral is a polygon with four sides, four angles, and four vertices. The fun thing about quadrilaterals are there actually are a bunch of different types of quadrilaterals. Some can actually be multiple types. Now you might be asking me, what do you mean by that, Caroline? Let me show you. There are actually seven different types of quadrilaterals. The different quadrilaterals are parallelogram, rhombus, square, rectangle, trapezoid, irregular, kite. Where are some places that we see quadrilaterals in real life?
We see quadrilaterals all the time in our real life. You can see them in the world around you. Take a look at these here. You can see them in tiles, sports fields, and even the lights around you. If there's all these different types of quadrilaterals, how do we know which type is which? So we can actually look at the properties of each shape to see which type it is. I'll quickly go through each type and their properties, but if you want a more detailed look at each type of quadrilateral, check out our other videos, which goes into more detail. A square is a quadrilateral that has four equal sides and has four right angles. Right angles are also 90 degrees. Rhombus is a quadrilateral that has four equal sides. Rectangle is a quadrilateral that has four sides and four 90 degree angles. A trapezoid, or some people also call it a trapezium, is a quadrilateral that has at least one set of parallel sides. A parallelogram is a quadrilateral that has two sets of parallel sides. The opposite sides are of equal length, and the opposite angles are of equal measurement as well. Look at this one right here.
All right, what does irregular mean?
Irregular quadrilaterals are still a polygon, but they don't have equal sides or equal angles. So look at the screen here. These are all examples of irregular quadrilaterals.
All right, now we're going to try a few together. First, we're going to see if we can detect which ones are quadrilaterals and which ones are not. Let's look at this shape right here. What do you think? Is this a quadrilateral?
Yes, this shape right here is a square.
All right, let's try another one. What about this shape right here? Is this a quadrilateral?
No, this is not a quadrilateral because it's not a closed shape and it doesn't have four vertices.
All right, now that we've done a few together, let's see if you can figure out which one of these are quadrilaterals on your own.
Yes, this is a rectangle. No, the curved line is not a line, so this makes this not a quadrilateral. Yes, this is a square.
How'd you do? Do you think you can identify a quadrilateral in the real world? Want more videos just like this one? Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. We put new videos out every month. Bye!